I don't know of any other plant that represents the sun, the moon, and the stars. A plant that feeds the bees when it's too cold for others to open. A plant with strong roots that aerate the soil where no other roots can grow. A plant that in its whole form is a medicine. I don't know of any other plant that represents the sun, the moon, and the stars. No other plant is a gift so grand, disguised as a weed.